Earth shook the South LA area at 1:25 this morning. The USGS says a 3.2 magnitude quake was centered a half mile north of the West Athens area. Deputies at the South LA Sheriff's Station say they felt a jolt, but no one called for help, and there are no reports of damage.